y tengo gratatata. I've been in the hills, superstars feeling like a pop star. Drinking Henny bad, jumping in the pool and I ain't got on no bra. Run her back, pulling on the tracks and now she screaming out no more. They like Savage, why you got a 12 car garage and you only got 6 cars? I ain't with the cake and how you kiss that. Your wifey say I'm looking like a whole snap. Green honey's in my safe, I got old racks. LA is always asking where the get. Living like a rock star, smash out on a cop car. You know you.
And there's the bell. And here we go. This is the type of battle that you can show someone who's new to our brand of entertainment and say, this is what WWE's all about.
Impact. Oh man, right to the arm.
Hyperextend your elbow.
Clothesline.
Drop down. Big back body drop.
Oh, you see the height on that?
Hooked up. Well, that'll do some serious damage. Axe handle finds its target.
She's taking on some heat.
Well, you certainly cannot count her out yet.
Pump the brakes a bit, Cole. I know exactly what you're thinking, and I can tell you spiked them.
This could be it for her.
We've got a cover.
There's not a person in this arena who thought that that was it for him.
She's still in this one.
This is real bad.
The Go-Go Plata's locked in.
This could be the turning point, Cole.
She's starting to take a beat.
And she breaks free.
I don't know how she did it, but that was impressive.
Back inside the ring now.
Oh, distance there.
Not today.
These superstars look determined to destroy each other here tonight, which is what you would expect, I guess, when the gold is on the line.
She is on fire.
She's looking at it.
Looks like trouble here, Byron.
I don't know. I guess that all depends on who you're rooting for. Victory is on the horizon.
She may be in a bad way here.
And you can't help but wonder how much of this she can sustain.
And this might very well be the turning point of this match. Unless, of course, she can come up with something big here.
Powerbomb!
This could be it, guys.
There may be no...
Cover! Cover!
1, 2, 3.
There's the pin. It's over. It's all over.
Pinfall win here tonight.
That's a big win right there. Anytime you can pin another WWE competitor's shoulders to the mat for the 3 count, you should be proud.
That's one of those personal WrestleMania moments and memories that will last a lifetime. I'm so glad we all got to be a part of it.